was lurking in the crypt during a full moon when I overheard a familiar tune. I sat down at my piano and to my surprise, I began to plagiarize.
The stance.
I did the Grunkle Stance.
The Grunkle Stance.
It was a monster themed dance.
I did the stance.
I got paid in advance.
I got finance.
From the Grunkle Stance. A skeleton, a werewolf, and ghosts all came because they're in the public domain. Dracula was there and a dragon, I guess. Yada yada, you know the rest.
I did the stance.
I did the Grunkle Stance.
The Grunkle Stance.
It was a monster thing dance.
I did the stance.
I got paid in advance.
I got finance.
From the Grunkle Stance. Thought this was a tune that none could resist. But some lawyer showed up with a cease and desist. I said right this way, I promise I'll quit. Then shoved them all into the bottomless pit. Now everything's cool and I'm flush with cash. I reiterate, this is not the Monster Mash. It's an original song by me, it's true. But if you try to steal it, I'm gonna sue.